sanctuary policy is so foundational and so important. We got to make sure that we maintain the principles, not just the spirit of sanctuary policy.
We cannot have people who are here illegally committing crimes and being defended by taxpayer dollars. The safety of California citizens comes first. We have rules, we have laws. You're welcome to come to our country, but we will make sure everyone comes in the front door.